สวัสดีครับ
Good evening สวัสดีครับ
So
Good evening สวัสดีครับ
My name is Khun Supakrit from Bangkok Thailand So we would like to welcome you to the cooking class Today I will be making Gai Phed Med Mamung In teams we're going to be introducing Robbie and Will Boucher
Hi I'm Robbie Raymond
Hi my name is Will Boucher
So welcome to the cooking class today. So what's will be the ingredients?
So the ingredients will be you'll need some chicken because we're serving 4 to 5 people tonight. You'll need some curry paste and some chili powder, some garlic, a sweet onion, yellow and red pepper, some gluten-free oyster sauce because I'm making it gluten-free. Some scallions and some gluten-free soy sauce, and of course some gluten-free flour.
Please enjoy the cooking video. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's go.
So let's start off with the chicken. So I, Robbie Raymond, will be cutting the chicken on this cutting board. We need to cut it into strips. And Will Boucher will get one of those bowls. Like here, let me show you where the bowls are.
Yes, we'll get the bowls.
Yeah, that's a good bowl. Anyways, and he will put some of the gluten-free flour in there for me.
Yes.
Well, I'm doing that. It doesn't really matter. Just a big old scoop. Doesn't hurt.
No, it doesn't. Big old scoop.
But leave enough for my cookies, of course.
Yes. Make sure you have
tons
left. Yep. On the left bowl is only a flour, and on the right is Robbie Raymond is cutting the chicken.
Yeah.
Robbie will go to show how to use the garlic chopper in just a little bit.
Yeah, okay, so what you want to do is you want to just cut a whole head of garlic in half.
While Khun Robbie is going to fry the chicken, I'll read over the instructions. Fold the sliced chicken with flour and deep fry to crisp. On a new pan, stir fry the garlic in oil, then add the chicken, cashew nut store, mushroom, sliced onion, and bell pepper. Mamaung all team up and we need a great bird.
Like, goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye. Thank you for watching the video.
Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So please like, comment if you have any thoughts. So thanks for watching. Sawadee krap. Please also stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.
Sawadee krap.
Sawadee krap.